Because of the pandemic, the 2020 Zurich Classic of New Orleans was completely canceled. In 2021, the event was played, but with limited capacity. So 2022, it is back, and better than ever, and the best pros in the world did not disappoint on day number one. We start with two of the top 10 ranked players in the world, Patrick Cantlay and Xander Schauffele. They close with three birdies and are in first place all by themselves after shooting a course record 13 under par 59.
Yeah, we played really well. Made a lot of putts today on a day that was a little tricky with the wind and, you know, didn't birdie a lot of the same holes. So when you do that in this format, I mean, that's really the key.
The biggest crowds on Thursday afternoon were following Masters champion Scottie Scheffler and his partner Ryan Palmer. Palmer won this event in 2019. Those two are five shots off the lead. They shot 64 on Thursday.
And all the congratulations at the beginning of the week was definitely nice. You don't really get tired of people telling you good job. And it's been a little bit busier off the course, but all things considered, you know, I was ready to go this morning. And Ryan got us off to a good start. And then, you know, I didn't putt my best today, but other than that, you know, we had a solid round. And, you know, Ryan played really solid. And you know, I had a few good holes in there. And, you know, I feel good about how we finished.
Former LSU Tiger Sam Burns and his playing partner Billy Horschel, who's won at the Zurich Classic twice, went 10 under on Thursday, and they feel very good heading into alternate shot on Friday.
I love that format. I think it's, you know, it kind of requires a little bit better play. You can't really get away with as much. So I think it's a great test, especially around here if you get some wind. And, you know, I'm excited for tomorrow. I think I think our games fit pretty well for each other in that format. So, I'm excited.
As for the defending champs, the Australian team of Mark Leishman and Cameron Smith, they finished the opening round 7 under par after Smith made birdie on number 9. Now, since the Zurich Classic of New Orleans went to the team format, they've never had a team repeat as champion, but Cameron Smith loves playing here at the TPC of Louisiana. He won with his former partner, Jonas Blixt, and of course, last year, with Mark Leishman. Reporting at the TPC of Louisiana in Avondale, I'm Fletcher Mackel, WDSU News.